There are several benefits to reseeding. Ensuring perennial ryegrass is dominant in your pastures will maintain the quality of pasture and improve stock health and performance, provide more grass in early spring and late autumn, which we often refer to as the shoulders of the season, be 25% more responsive to fertiliser nitrogen compared to old permanent pasture, increase feeding quality, ensure faster regrowths, and deliver greater overall production so you can increase the carrying capacity of your farm.
Reseeding is a huge part of our farm. We've been reseeding every year, we can say, for the last 20 years. And I know the return for reseeding is a great return on our investment.
Without grass, we couldn't survive, because even though the cows are in for 4.5 months in the winter, it's only when they go out that we're really making money.
Everybody in the world can produce milk by some manner of means, but how much it costs you is the key thing for a business. And for us, we have an advantage in this country that you can come in and the cow can go down there and bite that for the 270 days in the year that she's in spring milk production. The production is higher, definitely. We're getting more produce, but we have to get it in a sustainable way. We can't be taking it and not put it back.
The general recommendation is to reseed 10 to 15% of the farm per year to maximise the quality and performance of your swards. The best way to identify the poorer performing paddocks on your farm is to complete your weekly farm walk and assess the total production of individual paddocks at the end of each year. Those paddocks producing less grass should then be targeted for reseeding. Other ways to identify what paddocks are in need of reseeding are to consider the following. Is there a high presence of weeds such as docks and thistles in the field? Has there been a severe poaching in the field? Is there a high content of unproductive grasses such as meadowgrass, bentgrass and other annual grasses? Is there less silage being harvested from the field compared to previous years? Are regrowth slow after cutting or grazing? And is there a poor response to applied fertiliser nitrogen?
So I pick out my field in the autumn, that's what I do in the autumn, for the spring, for the one that we're going to reseed the following spring. Our whole philosophy is about growing enough out in the field and converting it into milk. If we can measure what we have, we can manage it. That's the philosophy, really, to manage through measurement.